mortal body must perish. That which is immortal is bound to be reborn.